room is still crammed and there are people out. It's a wonderful sight from up here. This is Shrewsbury at its best. It's been a great evening. It's going to carry on in the same vein. This band's been around nearly 20 years.
20 years.
8 albums behind them. They have just had a really busy summer. They're an incredibly hard-working outfit. We're really lucky because tonight is the last night of their summer season. This is it for them for this summer. Please give a huge Shrewsbury welcome to Brayback!
Good evening, folks. How are you? Well, that's fabulous to be back with you. I think it's been 12 years since we were last at the festival, and we've missed it. We've missed you all. So we're really thrilled to be back. So we'll open up with a little set from the West Coast. This one's called the Oban Ball.